I'm 101 years old right now.
You'd be fairly surprised if there was still some stuff down there.
Yeah.
In this expedition, we're going to see what remains of Old Butler after years of erosion, sunken ships, and millions of gallons of water running through the old town every day. For this adventure, we're going to need help.